Hi children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and must enjoy your summer vacations. Students, in previous video, we have introduced what is computer and its different parts. Now, in this present video, first we will revise our previous work and we will learn its functions. Let's start. This is monitor. This is CPU. This is keyboard. This is mouse, and these are speakers. Now we will learn the different parts of the computer. Number one is monitor. This is monitor. Spelling of monitor, M-O-N-I-T-O-R, monitor. Monitor looks like a television. It is an output device. Later on I'll tell you what is an output device. Whatever number, alphabets or anything we type through the keyboard, it displays on the monitor. If you are doing drawing also, whatever picture you have drawn, it displays on the monitor. Even you can watch cartoons and movies also through the monitor. So these are the functions of monitor. Spelling of monitor again, M-O-N-I-T-O-R, monitor. Now number two is keyboard. Spelling of keyboard, K-E-Y, key, B-O-A-R-D, board, keyboard. This is a keyboard. This is a keyboard. You are seeing here many small buttons on the keyboard, right? There are many small buttons on the keyboard. These small buttons are called keys. These small buttons are called keys. Keyboard is an input device. Later on, I'll tell you what is an input device. It looks like a typewriter. It has many keys on the keyboard. As I told you that there are many small buttons on the keyboard, these buttons are called keys. These keys are used for typing letters, numbers, etc. Keyboard is also used to give commands to the computer. Keyboard is also used to give commands to the computer. With the help of keyboard, we can type our name, we can type our phone number, we can type our birth date. Now, these are alphabets keys on the keyboard. You are seeing here, look here, it's Q, W, E, R, T, Y, U, I, O, P, A, S, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, N. Z, X, C, V, B, N, M. These are called alphabet keys. These are called alphabet keys. Now you are seeing here numbers. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. Here also you are seeing different numbers. These are called number keys. These are called number keys. In this video, we have learned different functions of monitor and keyboard. Other remaining functions of different parts of the computer, we will learn in next video. Now, take out your computer fair notebook. Students, keep your pencil ready. First, you will write your name, class and section. Then you will write second assignment. Assignment in capital letters. A, double S, I, G, N, M, E, N, T, assignment. Second assignment. Come to the next line. You will mention the date here. Then write H dot, W dot. Done. Now come to the next line. Then write Q, U, E dot. Now start with capital I, D, E, N, T, I, F, Y. Identify. Give one finger gap. Then write T, H, E, the. Again give gap of one finger. P, I, C, T, U, R, E, S. Pictures. Then G-I-V-E-N, given. B-E-L-O-W, below. come to the next line. Write AND and WRITE, write THEIR, there, NAMES, names, full stop. Write, identify the pictures given below and write their names. Write number 1, draw the picture of monitor, dash, spelling of monitor, MONI, monitor, monitor. First you have to identify the picture, then you will write the name. Come to the next line, number 2. This is a picture of, yes, mouse. This is a picture of mouse. First you will draw the mouse, then write a dash. Here you write MOUSE, mouse. This is a picture of mouse. Come to the next line, number 3. This is a picture of, identify this picture. Yes, tell me, what is this? Yes, this is a keyboard. This is a keyboard. Here you will draw the picture of keyboard, then write a dash and write KEY, KEYBOARD, board, keyboard. Done. Now come to the next line, number 4. Tell me, this is a picture of, yes, identify this picture. This is a picture of CPU. Yes, this is a picture of CPU. Here first you will draw the picture of CPU, write a dash and then write CPU. CPU, full form of CPU, I told you. Yes, central processing unit. C for central, P for processing and U for unit. Yes. Now come to the next line, number 5. Guess this picture, identify. What is this? These are speakers. These are speakers. Spelling of speakers, S-P-E-A, S-P-K-E-R-S, curs, speakers. You have to do this work in a very neat and clean handwriting. Now come to the next page. Write here date, second assignment, assignment in capital, H dot W dot. Come to the next line, write QUE dot, write in capital D R A W, draw AND and COLOUR, color THE, the PICTURE, picture OF of MONI, TOR, ter, full stop. Here you have to write draw and color the picture of monitor. You have to draw the picture of monitor like this and you have to color it. But do not do the black color or any color. You can use the crayons color, not sketch color. Use crayon colors and avoid black color. Students, while writing this work, you have to repeat the parts of the computer as shown in given video. And I also hope you will do your home assignment in neat and clean handwriting. That's all. Thank you.